great initiative. All right, well, being a teenager is tough enough, but add modelling to the mix and, of course, it can make those years even harder. But for 18-year-old Madeline Stuart, who has Down syndrome, embarking on a modelling career is giving her a newfound confidence and encouraging others to reassess how they define beauty. Have a look. Applause, applause, applause.
I live for the applause, applause. This is Maddie's first modelling gig. But there are no nerves, just confidence. Attitude and that beautiful smile. It's a good thing the 18-year-old from Brisbane is comfortable in the spotlight because she has very quickly shot to fame. It all started with a Facebook page set up by her mother Roseanne, who wanted to share positive images of her daughter living with a disability.
Where do you think that interest has come from?
Well, the passion for me is the fact that when I had Madeline and we're in the hospital, they brought me all this literature about children with Down syndrome and nothing was positive. And I don't want people to say, oh, I'm sorry when I say, oh, I've got a daughter with Down syndrome. I want people to say, oh my God, she must be so beautiful.
Within weeks, the site has attracted hundreds of thousands of likes and the media and modelling offers are pouring in from all over the world. Keeping fit became a priority a year ago when Maddie noticed she was struggling to keep up with her friends.
We were at dance and she couldn't do what the other kids were doing and she came out and she sort of cried and she said, oh mum, because I knew she couldn't do it and I said, darling, can't you do it? And she said, no. And I said, well, you have to get fitter if you want to do it.
Now mum is the one trying to keep up.
Monday is cricket or cheerleading. Tuesday is an hour of hip hop, then 45 minutes with a personal trainer. Wednesday is swimming for 2 hours. Thursday is hip hop and then gym.
Good girl. I want you to know
that it's your time. A lot of her time is spent swimming and in the gym with trainer Casey.
She's absolutely awesome in the gym. She comes in here, she says hello to everyone, she talks to the other trainers, and every time she trains with me, she just gives 100%. She is just so positive and just works hard, and I love that. She's committed.
Is this your model pose on the couch, is it?
Yeah.
She also has a passion for cheerleading and dance.
Lady Gaga's your favourite music.
Yeah, Gaga, yeah.
But it's clear her focus for now is fashion.
Look how comfortable you are all of a sudden now that mum's gone.
And this mother and daughter share a very special bond.
She's just like any other model that does it. You know, that will show people out there that why say no? Why think it's going to be a hard thing to do?
So watch this face. It is the start of something beautiful.
Good job. High five. Yeah. You nailed it, sister. You and me run the same course. Oh, she is. Absolutely beautiful. And the truly gorgeous thing about Maddie is that she is genuinely so comfortable in her own skin. And there have been media offers from around the world, as I said. They've come from Germany, from the United States, from South America, from all over the world. And there's so much interest in her. Because what she's doing is so remarkable and takes so much courage. And she's really redefining beauty. And people are stopping and thinking twice about what is beauty and what should be in front of the camera. And she deserves to be in front of the camera.
Beautifully articulated. Yeah.
Well said, Sylvia. Well done.
And good morning to her, because I know she'll be watching.
Yeah.
Good morning, sweetie.
Good morning.
Now, we had an incredible time travelling around the country last week, didn't we, on our We Love Australia tour.